Wait. There.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Go over there. Do I even need that? Yeah. Yes, I don't. No, I don't, actually. Welcome back to my summer car, where I had the tractor, a trailer full of wood, a trailer full of wood, and beer in a tractor for some unknown reason. I'm probably gonna die on this trip, that's why I have beer in the tractor. But I don't have no food in the tractor. Also, what's with this magical log over here? What's this magical log right here holding up the trailer? Why is that there? I feel like I should cut things on that, but I can't. I probably can. Yeah, that just comes up out of nowhere. It's not like I'm on somewhere where a tree would grow. It's just there. This is all the wood I've collected. Well, I've chopped up. Didn't I take that off? Oh yeah, I did that last game. Yeah. Also, I'm at the cemetery again. I'm back. My new gravestone's at the cemetery. I'm just walking a pile of what looks like pixelated wood. But yeah, I'm going to be doing that wood log, that firewood job that dude wants me to do that lives on that street over by Nowhere's Man. I don't know where I'm going. I'm assuming he's that guy that's right before that house. The guy that has the booze is what I'm going with. I don't know why it took that long with the scud. I don't know. Are my instruction thingies my instruction thingies? The hyrolic. I'm not gonna get this right. You know what? Put you. Can I reach that? I'm not gonna be able to reach that. No. Well, I'll put it on the ground. Just put it on the ground. If it falls out, it's not my fault. It's not my beer. I stole that from General Store. I ain't paid for it yet. But yeah. I'm gonna do this job. I'm at the house. I don't know why. I don't know why it lags mostly at the house. Seriously. Say when I get moving. Man, it's not gonna be lagging. I don't know why. Sit. I don't know why I'm trying to sit here. Ignition. High gear. The alignment pump thingy, parking brake thing. I don't know. I have one little problem though. I have no clue how to dump this wood. So once it's in there. Wait a minute. Forgot to get the wood, didn't I? Do I have it? I'm assuming not. Oh, shit. How do I get this? There we go. Okay, next stop, that guy's house that I still don't remember his name of. Stop putting in second gear. And let's go. But yeah, the guy who has the booze that I stole from when I went through the booze shine, but then I'm dying on the way there. So yeah, and well, he wasn't even there when I tried to do it, so yeah. Was he? I know, no, he wasn't there. So yeah. I'm hoping he's there so I can give him his wood. Because apparently he wants a lot of firewood, even though I'm pretty sure it's summer. So, I would love to know why you need firewood. Okay, why? Why am I sideways there? I would love to know why you need firewood during the summer. So, yeah. I'm doing this job, and it's also going to be Sunday when I upload this. It's going to be after OMSI goes up, because OMSI failed miserably. And I've uninstalled OMSI to get off my computer. I don't know what I'm going to do with it now. I can't get a refund. I don't know how to get a refund from school. And throttle. Okay. Upshift. Stop trying to take a... Okay. But yeah, I'm going to be delivering this because I have nothing better to donate money also. That's what I wanted to say, but I got something else came out, so yeah. Can I knock up this hill or something? Is this trailer weighing me down? No, I would not put that past this thing.
Alright.
Hypermileage. Something mileage. I'm blind. Oh, it's slowing. Is it still moving? Nope. No, it is not. The wheels are spinning, but moving. No. No. Moving, no. Should I manage to put the differential lock on? Diff lock. Bex. Okay. I don't know. But I'm pretty sure you get paid a lot of money for doing this job. I hope you get paid a lot of money. I need a lot of money. Because I kind of want to make the, camp van into a camper van. And then, I also want to have a lot of food at home. That game is going out of control. Get a beer. Is my parking brake all the way down? Yeah, it's all the way down. Oh! Turning's really screwed up right now. My extra large size pizza wheel's not helping me really. If I turn, I lose everything. Mine high, low. Let's turn the differential lock off. Yeah, turn that off. And high. Okay, train. Change the plan. Turn that thing off. Get out of high, put it in low. Put the brakes on. Grip. Get down here. Can I grab a beer? I can't get a beer. Did I not get one earlier? Honestly, I don't know. I was not paying that much attention. Let me just put you right here. It's still there. Okay. Might be a little bit of glitching into the seat, but it's there. Does that window not exist? Oh, the center console exists, but... Oh, the window doesn't exist, huh? That would have been nice news to know when I got stuck. If I figured out how to get out, when that muscle car crushed me. I could have been out. No. Okay, now I have to drive this thing myself. Parking brake off, other stuff is off. Whoa. Gear. I wonder if I can tow this fish. Oh, I don't. Do I have a truck? Do I? Yeah, I didn't tow anything yet. I just saw it. Didn't I? It took me an hour to cut all this wood up, so yeah. Everything is still here. I saved the game and went to sleep. No. Stop trying to turn. Upshift. My pizza wheel isn't helping me. Help. Help. Come on. Okay. try. And then third. Okay. We're going. Also, another thing I'm kind of scared about, will that much fuel right there actually get me to Terry's shop? And plus let me stop at guys that was... Because I'd never fill up this thing. Once I get the food carry, that's it. I don't really get it nowhere else. Hi, dear. And hand throttle. I have no clue how fast this thing's going. That right there is my RPMs. It doesn't actually tell me how fast I'm going. So yeah, you could be going anywhere from 1,000 miles an hour from nothing. I would love to see a single 1,000 miles an hour. That would be hilarious. Oh, with those rear hydraulics? Why am I not watching where I'm going? Yeah, because I'm going like 1 mile an hour. That's why. Oh, catch your feet! Nice feet! Take a nap. This thing's pretty much riding itself, right? So I'm gonna go take a nap. Get back on the road. I went and got my drink. I went and got myself a drink. Went and got a Sprite. And I came back to see my tractor almost falling off the road. This thing is going about 4 miles an hour. This is sad. This is really sad. I put out, Okay, seriously, I think I've gone over this before. Don't let this thing drive itself. Seriously. Never let this thing drive itself. It can't really do it. It's not that intelligent. It's not like a Tesla. Teslas aren't that intelligent. Screw that. Not like any real car. Really, most any car to drive itself can get itself crashed, too. I wonder if Mercedes can put one of those things, one of those Distron. God, what are those things called? I know it's Distronic. Something else. It's Distronic Plus and then some other thing to help. You know, I don't think they have their own driverless self. I think it's something add on to it. Am I stuck? Oh, shit. 9. I clicked the right button, right? on. Come on. Drive. Come on, I got in fifth gear. I wish I had a fifth gear. I have like one gear. God. Come on. Yeah, got uphill. I'm driving right now. The hands are all doing nothing. Hold on my up key. And let go. I'm pretty sure I wonder if they can put a park assist in there. That'd be good. I'm 100% sure they can't do that. My car is really too old to have something that's modern. It doesn't even have a modern radio. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, you get anything. High gear? Okay, I can walk away again. When I get to the train track, I'll be back. If I don't crash before that. Okay. What's going on? What's happening? Oh no! No! Jump! Jesus! Brakes! Brake! Screw you, Hansel. I'm gonna have to drive it myself. Differential lock on. Put it in first gear. Okay, low gear. Go. I should bought the van. I gotta push this. The van's probably stronger than this thing right now. I bet I could probably get to that. That's a weird. That's a step. Oh, something one of those axle things. Mm-hmm. It'll be great about this handrail if only it could shift and steer itself. Then I could walk away and go eat dinner or something. I don't know. Probably like sleep. I don't know. It's like 11 o'clock at night. No, by the time we get there, we're gonna need these. Let's turn them on now. Billion years later, we finally got up the hill. Oh, shift. Oh. God dang it. You're pulling logs! Oh my god. The sewage tanker is stronger than this. Well, honestly, it's a tanker. Can't really compare that to this. Pretty sure snail's faster than this then. Oh, we're going downhill. Yep. Yep, going downhill. Yep, yep, yep. There we go. Let's move it. I'm not sure if you can hear me mumbling, but I'm trying to figure out how to turn the tractor. Stop. Stop for a minute. I want to get the picture. Yep, this side door. So I have a shortcut I've come up with. I've seen somebody else try this, so I'm going to do it myself. But they weren't pulling firewood. They were just driving a van over train tracks. I'm going to try and deliver the thing faster because I'm bored and I'm... Well, yeah, that's probably why. Let me see. I don't know if these things are real. Are these region? Probably not. Nope. The invisible sign. Stand here. That's a good picture. That's a good one. I only clicked it 2 times. So it went 3, 4, 5, 6. I wonder, can these things hurt me? They can probably hurt an actual vehicle. So I'm gonna see if I can drive on these old rusty tracks. Because there's no actual train in the game yet. And when there is, I'm probably gonna still try it and see if I die. Honestly, the point that I die if I hit a tree, I'm pretty sure a 4 or 5 ton train's gonna murder me. That'll be hilarious. That'll be hilarious. Worth it. That'll be worth it. Oh, the door closed on me. That's why. Am I still moving? There. Put the drive thingy back down. The parking brake back down. Okay, first gear low. If there is a train in the game, well, I didn't read the log thing yet, so it could be one right there. Not, there probably isn't. It doesn't take a day to implement stuff in. Implement stuff in. Please work. I really want to see if let this work. I also don't even know if you can drive on these tracks. I'm pretty sure the back was gonna have a troubling time. I don't know why I have to drive on the tracks either. I probably don't have to. I just want to. And upshift again. Okay. High gear. Well, I got one new camera mode. My trailer doing good. Ooh. That's the guy. I'm gonna be right there by the guy's house. Ooh, yeah. I hope that's that guy's house. That could be somebody else's house for all I know. No, wait. No! What the heck was that? What was that? Wait, no. I can't spill the firewood. You know what? I just thought about it. I was over there when I got lost in the sea and then lost in the woods. So they just added something in the middle of that. I don't know why, but I don't think if you go over the train, I think they're really heavy metal. That's what I want to say. Upshift again. Okay. Chug. Yeah, this thing actually looks like a train. The point that it has a car, it's got smoke from a slight steam engine. It's fitting perfectly on the tracks. Okay, it's fitting minorly perfectly. Okay, it's fitting minorly perfectly. Woo-hoo! Is that the guy's house? I hope not. Oh, shit, I don't know where this guy's house is. I'm hoping that his house is this one right here. Cause if it isn't, I'm gonna have to turn around. Oh shit, it might not be. Shit. I don't. You know what? Nah, I think what? I got lost in the woods here and I walked straight this way. I walked straight this way, so I might be. That's his house that way. Shoot. Cause if I get stuck, I'm not gonna be able to turn around. This is a really short dirt road. Why am I looking up? I get flock on. Nope, turn back off. We're getting good time now. Next stop will be wherever I'm delivering these logs to. I don't know where the heck I got the microphone from. Beer, give me beer. Yeah, train drivers can drink beer now. Any train drivers do not take that seriously. I'm not sure why any train driver would take that seriously. Yeah, just one good thing about this. I'm going to be on getting on train soon. Okay, I just got distracted and flew off the tracks. Wow. You know, if this was a real train, everybody just died. Which kind of screwed up. Wait, that's a barn. Yep, his house is that way. Their house is that way. That's a barn now. Let's look at it. Yeah! This girl. I wonder if she can drive itself real quick. Let me try. Let's see. Implemented it to drive itself. We have like 10 minutes till we hit that tunnel, so I'll be going off the ledge. A great idea. I just thought this is a great idea. I don't have to do any driving, really. It's just like a real train, actually. Okay, it's like an electric train. It's kind of like something. I don't think it's like any train. Nothing. Electric trains probably take more work. And steam trains take more work than electric. So yeah, steam train might be the easiest thing to use. I don't want to say that in anything. I'm just gonna shut up. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. Let's just get. We're almost there. I wonder if there's anything in that tunnel. Do I want to find out? Not really. Do I feel like finding out? Kinda, but no. That's a barn, so we're turning this way. Turn my turn signal on? We don't have a turn signal. I saw something. That's kind of screwed up. This thing don't have a turn signal. Where's the turn signal at? Why do you keep trying to kill me? I don't know why my phone's off, but ain't nobody coming. And slow down! Let me turn it off. Main throttle off. Put it in first gear. First low gear. Jesus Christ. Let's go! Yeah! Yes! If only a real train could do that, actually, that would be hilarious. That would be bad. Not hilarious, that would just be bad. Okay, high gear. Oh god, this is a hill! Oh god. This is a bad idea. You know, do I need this trailer again? I might just leave it up here and say, screw you. This hill is, right? Jeez. Differential lock, you're gonna help me go up this hill. I'm just gonna turn these lights off, they're blindingly bad. I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough gas to go where I'm going. Cause look at this. I have like half the second block. It's going down by fast. Come on, I'm driving. The drivetrain isn't even doing it. Come on! No! Low gear! Jeez! Come on! Yeah! Why am I so excited about getting up a hill? I'm here, though. That's good, right? The That's the tractor now, just dying of all pain and getting killed. Upshift! Downshift! Right shift! Left shift! I don't, what is a left shift? Oh yeah, left shift on my keyboard. I can see a game right there. Where's my thirst? I'm thirsty. Whoop, I can't reach it, so. I look tired. Upshift. I thought I was dying on the hill. I'm trying to sneak up here. Yeah, how far was this guy's house? I swear it was not that long of a walk when I did this. Let's see. I'm kind of wondering, is this thing faster than walking? I'm not sure it is, really. I kinda wonder if I can test that. I can use the driver's function and run. Yeah, test that. Oh, we're here. You out there, dude? Yep, here we are. Here's your logs. Your logs. I don't know why the heck you want logs. It's summer, by the way, dude. You sure you want firewood? I'm not 100% sure about why you want firewood. Let's make that wide turn.
Bad timing.
Yeah, here's your firewood. Oh, you got bear beers. Yeah, bear beers. Where's my money at first? Keep going. Am I good? Why are you scratching your butt? Keep going. Keep going. There's a tree in front of me, dude. You still telling me to keep going? I'll be good. Oh my god. Am I good? Okay, keep going. I guess we'll go till we hit the tree. That's that. Okay, so I sort of know how to work this thing. And by sort of know, I mean I have no clue what I'm doing. So I'm assuming. That's front hydraulics. I just want to see if that did anything. That's from the front. So I'm assuming that rear hydraulics thing I saw earlier is what I need to use. That's an eraser. What the fuck? So we need to get out of this thing and we need to put the parking brake on. Parking brake on. Put little. Yeah. The fuck? Oh yeah. Okay. Gotta get this out here first. Put it on the hood so we can drink while it does its own thing. Okay, I have no clue what I'm doing. So yeah. I have to figure out if what button to push on here. What button? This thing has no buttons. It has that one little button right there. For a detached trailer, I don't want it. Is how's that thing even attached? It's not attached. Towing hook. Hey, little green goo! Really, green goo? Okay. Hey, dude, do I get my money? Where's my money at? You know, I'm not gonna come on and touch you. I know you die way too easily. I think I just need to pull that lever thingy. I just need to pull that lever. Now, I'm kind of wondering, is it gonna come out like actual logs, like how I cut them? Or is it gonna come out in blobs? This thing right here, right? I'm pretty sure, do I need to drive forward? Oh, yeah. Oh, I have a plan. Let it do its own thing. Yeah. Driverless mode on. Okay. Uh, Should I open this? How many things come in that I think open this? Open it. And run. Oh, Korean logs. I'm allergic to logs.
Siinä on vähän vaavan palakkaa. Osta kalia ja makkaroni.
Dude, I expect that. You don't do stuff. You don't do that.
Näitä, niin voit jaksa tehdä sitten sillä rahalla ja makkaralla niin.
Where are my money?
Ei muuta kuin morjens.
$5? That's it? $5? Give me more money. One more money. You know how long it took me to drive on that train track to get this stuff here? I'm gonna die, right? Okay. Not money. I kept dumb stuff. I can have freaking booze. I don't know why I want it. It's mine now, though. Shut up. My booze now, sucker. Get the fuck out of here now. Give me my food. So I'm just assuming I can leave this trailer here because I don't need any more. Well, you can turn yourself off now. Well, it's not like the ignition where I can turn. Oh! Oh! Also, where's my beer? Where you at? Where you at? Shut up! How am I gonna get home? Shut up, dude. I hear you sleeping over there, okay? I might as well. Actually, if I had a shovel, I'd scoop all this back up. I'd scoop it all back up. That's a great picture right there. That's a failure though, right there. Knock! Yo! Shelf out! Oh, I'm dying! Where's my beer? Also, over there, I can see it. Oh wait, yeah, I'm not that thirsty. I do still want to know about this invisible log thing. Where are you coming from? So how am I gonna flip you over? Maybe I should put my arms out. Drinking, aren't I already? The Firewood Express has been derailed. You know what? It does not have to be a train for it because they're express, does it? Flip! Okay, is there any way I can just jump back in? Let me just get in here in the driver's seat. Get here in the driver's seat. I can't do that. This game knows what I'm trying to do and wants to prevent me from getting in the vehicle. Dude, if you don't shut up over there, I hear you snoring. I want to hear you snoring, though. I said I don't hear you snoring, didn't I? Come on. Oh, yay, I'm in. Shit. I just screwed up, didn't I? I can't get back in driver's mode, so I'm like, oh, yes, I can! Yes, I can! Uh-huh! Uh-huh! No, that's not gonna work. This isn't DTA, huh? Am I the only one who wants to know how that's working? Real quick, how is that thing giving up when I'm on the ground and not connected? You know what? I have a great idea. Where's the other side at? Jesus, I broke my legs. Where you at? Where are my hydraulics? I'm gonna drink this beer right here. Actually, no, I shouldn't. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Maybe I can do this. Wait, can I walk through this? Beer! Save me! Shit. Fuck. Can I drink that? Should I? No. How did I get out before? Oh, yeah. Look at this. Jumping. I still don't know how that thing works. Is it a ghost controlling it? I kind of want to believe that. You know what? You know what? I'm probably going to sit here, wait for that gut green guy to come back. Wait for him pick me up, or I might walk there. Honestly, walking sounds like a better plan than that, but you know, I don't feel like walking. I don't remember how long far away a journey it is. But yeah. I'm gonna walk on over to Flutteri's place, steal his muscle car, go into the town. But now, I'm in this here because I'm bored and I've screwed up majorly by losing my tractor. My tractor's trapped. It's not like I needed it before. I also stole that guy's boot bottle of booze. But I got that money. I got $5,000, don't I? $5,000. Wish I had $20,000, but I don't have $20,000. So yeah. But like, if you like, subscribe more. Gonna walk down the road and pray I don't die. Okay, what do you mean? I'm gonna be decapitating skeleton. Okay, let's keep walking. Peace. See, this was all caused because you want some firewood in the middle of summer. Now he's dead. What are you gonna do with firewood once he's dead? What are you gonna do with firewood in the summer anyway? That's what I wanna know. It's fall comes after summer. Wouldn't it be winter when you need that? At least you can get in fall. Kind of odd. Yeah. Peace. Please don't be a long walk. It's probably a long walk.